So in this video, we talk about the clinical diagnosis of chronic bronchitis. So what is the clinical diagnosis for chronic bronchitis? So how do we determine if people have chronic bronchitis? So we see if they have persistent cough, plus copious sputum productions. And it needs to be for at least 3 months in 2 consecutive years. So it has to be for at least 3 months in 2 consecutive years.